I'm so thankful for this church and what it's done for me.